A review of multiple studies taken during the pandemic, giving us a closer look at just how hurtful school closures have been on children. Researchers say shutting down consistently had a negative impact on kids' health. The review looked at 36 studies from 11 countries conducted in 2020. According to researchers, almost all of the studies documented a decline in children's mental health and well-being, including increased anxiety and symptoms of depression.